Og det bedste på en kage. I will make chicken today, chicken breast. Ginger pepper fried chicken. And we will need a sauce that I will mix first. And this is a small simple sauce. I will make this from one tablespoon of soy sauce. I just put into the bowl. And one tablespoon of ketchup. Oops. This we just mix together. And then I need one teaspoon of sugar. One teaspoon of cornstarch. And then we just mix. And set it aside. And then I need to cut the chicken. I have a chicken breast, and this I need to cut in small parts, in slices. And this is it. We just clean off the bloody things, and then it's okay. And then we just cut in thin slices. Even the wrong knife, but can cut. And this meat, I will need to add some pepper, black pepper. You just do it here. Mix it good into the meat. And then pour a little soy sauce. Onto the meat. Sugar, about one teaspoon, just sprinkle on top. Mix it into the meat. And then, just before we fry the meat, we will toss it around in the cornstarch. For this dish, I also have a finely chopped spring onion, chili pepper. I have a half red pepper, one onion sliced in the half, and about one tablespoon of ginger. And this was the preparations, and let's go to the cooking. And as you can see, I started fry already, and then the meat is start get golden, then we take it off and boil it. And continue fry the other part. And then you put the meat in, then open it so it's not get one big ball of meat to fry. And then just put it into the oil and let it fry for about half a minute on each side, because we have thin slices. And don't worry, the meat will not get dry because we put it in a cornstarch first. This make so the juice keep inside the meat.
and the heat.
Get it also.
We're going to take this on for the test. Then when this is done, then you take some of the oil off. And leave about 2 tablespoons. And then we start frying. It's in the middle. Then we will start frying. Let me see. The onions until they start take get the shiny. Then add the chili pepper. Mix it into. And then you put the ginger. And then stir fry for a short while. And then put back the chicken. And the ginger. Not the ginger, the chili. Give it a good mix. And then we make a small place in the middle where we will add the sauce. And the sauce put in and then stir until it gets thick, and this will go very fast. Too fast, and then we make it together with the ingredients and the vegetables, so it gets coated. And then we mix in the spring onion.
And then it's just to arrange it on the plate. Sprinkle with some sesame seed. And here we have, ready to eat, ginger fried chicken. And I hope you enjoyed this.